Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Google Authenticator to protect your Gmail account. Google's default two-step verification options are good, but they still leave your account vulnerable. And given you likely have very personal and sensitive information sitting in your Gmail account, you may want to make sure you're doing everything you can to secure your information. Thankfully, Google makes it possible to use an Authenticator app with your account. Authenticator apps are locked to a single device, and only someone using the Authenticator app on that device has the ability to approve a request to access your Gmail account on a new device. If you're already comfortable in Google's ecosystem, you can use the Google Authenticator. The only caveat with this is that to set up Google Authenticator for your Gmail account, you have to first turn on two-step verification. Now let's walk through the steps to use Google Authenticator for your Gmail account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to myaccount.google.com. Log into your Google account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Google account home screen. Step 2. Click Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Security section appears on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Navigate down to the Signing in to Google section. If two-step verification in this section is turned off, you'll need to enable it. If you already have two-step verification enabled, you can skip ahead to Step 8. Step 4. Click Two-Step Verification if it's currently off. You'll land on the Two-Step Verification screen. Click Get Started. The next screen prompts you to enter the phone number you want to use, and then choose whether you want to get your Google two-step verification codes through a text message or phone call to that number. You can also click Choose Other Option to use a key fob or the Google Prompt app. Click Next after making your selection. Step 5. In this walkthrough, I'll choose to receive my codes through a text message. A test code will be texted to me and I'll be prompted to enter that code on the next screen. Tap Next after entering the code. The next screen will prompt you to turn on two-step verification on your Google account. Step 6. Click Turn On to enable two-step verification on your Google account. You'll return to the two-step verification screen where you'll see two-step verification is now turned on. Step 7. Install the Google Authenticator app on your iPhone or Android device if it's not installed already. Step 8. Scroll down the screen until you find Authenticator app and then click Setup beneath Authenticator app. The Get Codes from the Authenticator app window appears. Step 9. Choose whether you're using an iPhone or Android device. In this example, I'll choose iPhone. Tap Next after making your selection. The Setup Authenticator screen is displayed. Step 10. Open the Authenticator app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Tap Begin Setup if this is your first time using Google Authenticator. If you already have other accounts set up in Google Authenticator, tap the plus sign at the top of the screen. You'll see options to either scan the barcode or manually enter a number. In this example, I'll tap Manually Enter to manually enter the code. The Manually Enter screen is displayed in the Google Authenticator app. To get the code, I'll click Can't Scan It beneath the QR code in the Setup Authenticator window. The Can't Scan the Barcode screen appears, displaying the key you'll need to supply in the Google Authenticator app. Step 11. On the manual entry screen in the Google Authenticator app, enter the Gmail address associated with your Google account in the Account field, and then enter the key provided on the Google account website in the Key field in the Google Authenticator app. Tap the check mark at the top of the screen after entering the required information. You'll return to the Google Authenticator home screen where you'll now see your Gmail site in your list of applications using Google Authenticator. Step 12. Tap Next in the Can't Scan the Barcode window after adding your Google account to the Google Authenticator app. The next screen will prompt you to enter the current code from Google Authenticator. Enter the code and then click Verify. A Done screen appears telling you that you're all set to use Google Authenticator to authorize access to your Google account. Let me know what your favorite Google services are in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.